Fidelity Bank PLC, in partnership with Gazelle Academy, has organized a youth empowerment program for undergraduates in Sokoto State University.
Because of what?
200 students of the State University, selected from various departments and faculties, are expected to participate in the training and empowerment program. According to the organizers, it's aimed at empowering the students financially while they're still at school.
This is Fidelity Bank's own little way in saying that let's hold your hand and grow with you so that we can weather the storm together.
The idea is to create young men and women who will become the entrepreneurs of note. Even while you're in school, Fidelity Bank, as an organization, as part of its corporate social responsibility and sustainability, decided to create this very unique program where we'll go to higher institutions across the country to give you specific technical skills.
It was conceived 4 years ago, and the Sokoto State Edition is the seventh stream of the program.
This project is the first of its kind, and we want to say thank you to Fidelity Bank and the Gazelle Academy for honoring us with this program. I can say that indeed Fidelity Bank keep its words.
At the end of the training, participants are expected to get starter packs in line with their chosen vocations to enable them kickstart their business.
The main thing that we try to achieve is to get the youth to understand that they can and that they are possible, to improve their confidence in themselves, to be able to earn money while in school. So what the skill training is doing for them is to show them their capacity, what they can do, even as undergraduates, to believe that as an undergraduate they can actually start something and start earning money from it.
It's a very unique initiative, something that when used properly will be reaching a milestone, and I am very honored to be part of it.
Wow, I'm very grateful that I'm one of them. And then thank you, Fidelity Bank. Thanks for all the courage. And I'm grateful that now, a little bit shy, but I'm courageous now. Thanks so very much.
It's expected that this partnership with Fidelity Bank PLC will go a long way towards giving hope to the youth of the state and the nation.